like the Most High Satan has it on it too, and he loves it when we refuse to do the will of our Father. People are running around like they still have time, putting off their chains that they can make today. Because see, they are waiting for the day before judgment day to follow his rules, to do his commandments, to fast and to pray. But what is their delay? And why is it so hard for us to understand that our spiritual souls belong to the Most High and not to man? See, we will slow down when the Lord gets behind us, but won't think twice to respect and do what is right by keeping the laws of the Most High God. See, when it comes to what we think and feel, it really doesn't matter anyway. But see, no one has the authority to say what they will go or if they will stay. And we don't really still have time. And see, Usher's dropping some knowledge.